So hello guys, good afternoon, welcome to another video. In today's video, what I am going to show you is how we made our crates. And if you engage into meat shop business, you need to have this crate. This is where you will put the pigs that you bought from the farm or from the backyard raiser. So what you see is the frame, and we will have to place some railings and entrance to entrance, this one, and there's also another door over that side, so that when the pig enters in this area, he could easily get out from that area. So the purpose of this is to carry the pig from the farm to the slaughterhouse, and from the slaughterhouse to your meat shop. Okay, so this device is, shall we say, this crate is so essential in our meat shop business. So I will show you the finished product later. So this is the finished product of our crate. So this is the entrance dito papasok yung baboy, and then we will have to close it. Tapos pag gusto mong palabasin, doon naman siya mag-exit sa kabilang door, and then we will have to put wood para gawin nating flooring. So yan guys, I hope makatulong sa inyo, lalo na sa mga magbababoy, para mas madali yung pag-transfer ng baboy from one location to another. So ayan, so kung gusto niyo ng dimension, just leave a comment para mabigay ko sa inyo. So that's it.